The Drake Bulldogs take their basketball seriously, and Des Moines' hometown team wants to take its home court advantage up a notch. Drake reconfigures the lower level of the Knapp Center. They're creating a true bowl of seating. Many changes, chairback seating everywhere except the student section. Those chairs will have cup holders and aisles with handrails. They're filling in the corners with seats and loge boxes. Look for high top tables on the track level. Price tag runs around $6 million, and donors picked up the tab. Drake wants an even better home atmosphere.
I think what this does, it confirms our commitment to athletics here at Drake, especially to the basketball programs. I mean, basketball is so important to kind of who we are as an institution and what role it can have here in this community. We have to be really intentional with how we spend our dollars. We don't have, you know, tens of millions of dollars coming in through TV contracts, and we have a smaller alumni base. So every dollar that we come in, we got to find, you know, how can we stretch that and put it to its best use. I think it brings fans closer to the court. I think it allows for us to better support our home team. The play on the court continues to be at a high level. Now I think the fans will be able to come in, enjoy what they see, but also enjoy some of the newer amenities that we'll have to offer.
Phase one also includes a new sports medicine area for athletes, and that is the addition of a hydrotherapy space, which sounds impressive. Harden says phase two of the project, working on the Knapp Center upper level, scheduled for next summer. They're working on fundraising, and that never ends.